The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. The Lord Jesus appointed 72 other disciples, whom he sent ahead of him in pairs. To every town and place he intended to visit, he said to them, "The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few. So ask the master of the harvest to send out laborers for his harvest. Go on your way. Behold, I am sending you like lambs among wolves. Carry no money bag, no sack, no sandals, and greet no one along the way. Into whatever house you enter, first say, 'Peace to this household.' If a peaceful person lives there, your peace will rest on him. But if not, it will return to you. Stay in the same house and eat and drink what is offered to you. For the laborer deserves his pay. Do not move about from one house to another. Whatever town you enter and they welcome you, eat what is set before you. Cure the sick in it and say to them, 'The kingdom of God is at hand for you.'" The Gospel of the Lord. The Lord Jesus appointed 72 other disciples, whom he sent ahead of him in pairs. Praise be Jesus and Mary. Brothers and sisters, today we celebrate the memorial of Saint Timothy and Titus. And also, before we start this reflection, we include in this Holy Mass the prayer our Holy Father Pope Francis asked of us regarding Ukraine. So, isama po natin sa ating pangaji, pamigbi, no? Pagdarasal ang ating mga kapatid na sa Ukraine po. Nawa ay magkaroon na po ng kapayapaan dun sa kanilang nasyon. So, continuing the reflection of our Gospel and our celebration today regarding Saint Timothy and Titus is that no one, sabi nga sa kasabihan, no man is an island. We need people, someone who will really guide us and help us in our spiritual life. Kaya nga, kita nyo, si Saint Paul in himself, kaya naman niyang mag-isa. And yet, no, he found these two faithful disciples, Saint Timothy and Titus, who became both of them bishop in their... Timothy became bishop of Ephesus and Titus became the first bishop of Crete according to Eusebius of Caesarea. No? So, in this year, already in the first month of the year 2022, let us ask Saint Timothy and Titus and our Mother Perpetual Help to grant us companions, friends that will help us to grow spiritually. No? Sa pagpili ng kaibigan, sa pagpili ng mga kasama, no? Ang una nating characteristic or condition, sabi nga, sine qua non, ay yung kaibigan at kasama na tutulong sa ating lumago sa ating pananampalataya, hindi magpabagsak sa ating pananampalataya, no? At siyang gabay sa atin para lumago lalo, no? At maging mabuting Kristiyano. Praise be Jesus and Mary. Ave Maria, if you like this video, subscribe,
and share. Ave Maria.